Don't you be afraid.
What's up, adventurers? It's Minty, and we're back with another episode of I'm Surrounded by Idiots, and Bridget has gone into labor on Harvest Fest Day. Oh, this power conservation thing is working on my gosh dang nerves. And I can't resume cleaning because, like, how are we supposed to cook if the... I have feels about this. Oh. And it's a little girl. Awesome. And her name is Cataleya. Okay. I just sound like there's, like, many babies all at once. Where's this other baby? Okay. I don't know when Malcolm is supposed to age up, but... this is our last little baby, our heir. Oof. I kinda need you both to stop. Please.
Amy Ash.
And this is why I don't want multiples. Period.
Yeah, boy, yeah. Skimbo.
But we haven't looked out. Usually when your Sims have... well, at least it's been my experience. When the Sims have, like, several babies. Yeah, when I have several babies. Do I not have solar panels on this house? Actually, let me check. If I do. I do, and we still have to do the action plans. Oh, that fucking sucks. Like, I really want to, let's see. Voting is currently closed. Send thank you card for what? Alright, when the voting thing comes up, I'm gonna see if we can vote to...
Melina Bana.
Oh, Balugu. Because that sucks. It's preventing us from making food.
Elfers to doyum. No. No.
It's like we can have... I mean, I guess we could... What is this? Eat garden salad. What is this? Cereal. And I do not think they can actually... Okay, chips and salsa. Like, somebody's doing something. Acquired the fitness skill. Good job, kiddo. Let's see. Let's get his... oh. Power doesn't work, so we can't do anything. I mean, other than sleep. So, Cataleya? Cataleya? Cataleya.
Nubu.
Cataleya? I think that's Cataleya. Oh. That's what I call her. She is our heir. Alright. assuming she doesn't get taken away. If she gets taken away, then of course Malcolm becomes our heir, but holy shit, hopefully she doesn't. Actually, leave the children alone. I guess take a nap, because there's really nothing you can do. Unless you want to go fishing or work out, since you kind of need to go on a little bit of a diet. Not that I'm shaming you for it or anything like that. Hey, and the kids are actually doing pretty good. Or at least Abby's doing pretty good. Oh! Abby's like, I'm working out. I'm getting buff. It's hot girl summer. I don't know where. Just like a turkey or some shit. Oh, I actually would like that to be like up.
Where have you gone?
The children are absolutely adorable. Oh, husband. Doting father. Yeah, Gregory and Malcolm should also be aging up today. Hopefully. Why the hell does baby sound like that? They both look incredibly sweet. I actually need to get a picture of you. Like, I feel like I should do a whole photo shoot for the air. Yeah, there's no way we're gonna be able to make that feast. It just ain't happening. Like, if you kick over that damn trash can one more time, I'm gonna yeet you out of existence. Excuse me, ma, pardon. No, I don't need you to do that. What I need you to do is to play. So that you can get your logic skill up, so you can get a promotion. Because if I can get him a promotion before he leaves, in theory, our pension will be better. Because a $600 pension, I mean, granted, that's $600 a day, that's really not a lot. It's not a lot. I mean, it's enough to get us some things, but barely enough to get the bills paid.
Shimagra Gisara. Wavu, Ruskam, Wampima,
Muchi Pichi, last like 3 days.
Funiata.
Ya Libshigo.
And in theory, yep, there's our logic point. So hopefully we'll actually get a promotion today before he, has to retire. Now, what are you doing, Miss Bridget? Besides neglecting our
new children.
A prospective client approached Gregory, hoping to hire him for a case seems to be a straightforward win, which would provide a much needed windfall for the firm, but something about it stopped the client. Yeah. The case was built on lies, and the client proposed after being approached by Gregory, the client wanted to hire another law firm. so he aged up. Now go to work.
I said.
No, 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 no. Work in 3 days. You ruined our chances of getting a promotion before I make your old ass retire.
Doomed a new boo. No, so.
I guess we could have him go to work. Well, I mean, hell, it's Friday, so it's 3 days. How long until he potentially dies? Okay.
Well. Finoy, Skimbo.
We're actually pretty close to maxing out the parenting skill. If you're just gonna do that, you might as well go to sleep. And what are you doing? Bing. Profession assessed. New baby. Okay. Well. And you're still at school. You're playful. Malcolm should actually age up. Oh, he doesn't age up till. Oh, wait. I can't click on them. Okay. Stella, Arissa can sure enjoy the weekend knowing she's one of the top students in Landcare Manors Elementary. She has an A. I thought Abby also had an A. No, she's a B student. Well. Abby can do whatever the hell she wants to do, because she ain't my problem. That's just weird. Gonna put these in our inventory, and then... Well, how about this? I can just sell them from here, right? Yes. Also, I don't need this. This can also bugger off. And how about the one that's in my inventory? Oh, we got a lump of clay. And this fish that is no longer fresh, also neat. Could have sworn that I caught more fish than that, but maybe I used them to cook.
No.
What are you burning, bro? At least she's, I mean, the house is clean. Were you gonna eat that? Eat eggs and toast? You made it. I literally have no clue what either one of you want. Sucks that she's never gonna excel past this point as far as careers go. Maybe she'll take care of it. How am I looking on this? Like, she should be able to get an A, right?
Can sports of global
sleep. Please, if you don't mind. I also think it's funny that we're going to have a bunch of, like, paranoid, erratic, there you go, Sims just, like, floating around in the universe. Low-key, high-key, think it's funny AF. You're asleep. What are you doing? Playing make-believe. Aww. Shoba Kamiba? Want ya? Doink, doink. Why do you have so much junk in your inventory? Also, your sister could have been using that. Granted, she doesn't need it where she's currently at. We're gonna sell that. I'm just gonna clean out their inventory. Because it's weird that I don't. Okay, oh, whatever. Try to clean out their inventory. Oh my god, she has so many books and projects. That was my fault. Oh, that's her homework, actually. That can stay in her inventory. All the books, though, can get out of your inventory. I don't understand why you have, like, all the books. Yeah, do something you like, whatever, kid. What does your mom have in her inventory? She also has all the books. And a bunch of food. Like, no wonder y'all smell all the damn time. And you as well with the books, but not as bad. And actually, I want to put that up here. We found it in a dumpster. Like, back in my day, we didn't go through our inventories. We just suffered in silence. Is what I feel like you would be saying. Damn it. Like, I really...
Oh.
Why the fuck are you outside? Well, it's cold, dude. Why don't you work on... your career or something. Can you go to a deposition? Nah. It's currently closed. Okay. No depositions for you. I see. You could encourage the children... Well, the one child that's not sleeping to do her homework. Fluent to do homework. So that I, as your father, may help you do it. Oh, is it cold in the house? Also, you might not be fluent to take a damn bath. How about you? Apologize for what? Share comparison theories. No, we don't want to do that. Parent, influence to do homework. I suppose I should also turn on the heat. He's like, I'm an old, wise grandpa. Actually, perfect picture. It's not all of our children. But it's the ones that survived.
Kamiba, Boim, Vazira, Luffy, Sturmyaru, and Bodell.
How is it Katalia's birthday, but it's not? His. Keisha aged up forever ago.
Karu.
Ages up before him. I mean, at that point, I'm just gonna age them both up, but.
Shaneib.
I have to leave him alone. What are you gonna do?
Himyash.
Be called to meal. Okay. Neat. Our wife made food. And none of us can sit at the table and eat it because. Actually, I can rectify that now. It's unfortunate that. Like. This thing is only good for drinks, and I can't actually use it for... I guess the living room could be upstairs, and this is just like an entertainment area. Let us get... Oh, I actually don't have those unlocked yet. I don't. That's like 3/3 the problem. Because I want an island that makes sense, you know? How's this looking black? I mean, they don't match. Can you tend to our child, please?
In the water?
What's going on with this Capri salad? Oh, let's go in there then. I'm trying to think of what else he could actually work on. That'll be. Ooh. Yes, petition. I want to get rid of the power conservationist thing. So, Greg's our action plan. Once the 5 required signatures have been acquired. So, do my children count? Friendly. Wife's at work, so I can't ask the wife.
Bow, plefaya.
Hey, wake up. Are you gonna sign the petition or not?
Lanza, Aspa, Ubido.
To be fair, she was sick, like, not like 3 seconds ago. Or maybe that was Larissa that was actually sick. Pause. Please? Because I have a proposition for you. I don't think kids can actually... They cannot. Huh. Argue about how souls will. We're not gonna do that because we don't care. Let's greet her respectfully and then ask her to sign this.
Arpanaya, Hubado Brig, huh?
Zashel.
Oh, like, why do you have a rock and why are you presenting it to me like it matters?
More noodle.
I don't want to ask her for help cleaning either, because that's just weird.
Oh, can a game? I'll move. Watanabe! Pifital Dimfish! Zimonicero? Snavy? I'll move. Narpa. Bazoo Wiftanabe. Boy Vigranoi. Boshim. Bobe Saguinario. Nizo Prib.
Do me a favor. Wake up. Oh.
Sul-sul. Befete Pelka.
I don't know what's happening. Okay.
Oh, can a game? Nuloy Sabata.
Wake the fuck up. Go get some coffee Lunis. So you can go ask these Arvini. People.
Nukum Delay. Your choice. Yakalau Doomba. Nisa Faba. Avenue Smithy.
Oh, now a sniffer.
Are y'all okay?
Moochie Peachy. Shaby Balooey. Yibs. Smurgs. Shuba Smurgs. Unga.
No, bro, come in, come in.
Basho Erg?
Me.
Aw.
Grinea.
Sign it.
Apollo Chaba. Peldo Dabishi. Snibara Watanini. Lumina Exine. Befete Shimagra. Grinoi Foibi. Nukum Kalank! Yom Saprita! Mistivi Flina!
Ugh! Shoo!
Sigluna Fiyun!
Huh!
Kalarga Zakuni!
Yeah. I just. Gorge. I need.
Wamba Boy Yambalala!
Suji Dasulit!
Sigluna Fiyun! Vikresu! Stibu Plebo! Kanumi! Merkle Zira?
Oh my god, kid, will you shut up?
Galmu Schlurfy. Yabin.
Huh?
Balachurf?
Frasp.
Oh my god, wow.
Jen Z Kimbalaya. Goddamn. Vinosa Bus.
There's gotta be a way for me to get rid of it.
Sapula.
Without them signing the signatures. Oh. Because if I can't. Like, I like some of the initiatives. I just. That one is just stupid. Alright, go to sleep since you're useless. Nah, you're probably gonna wake up and have to pee. And maybe game a little bit. Anyway, I'm gonna end this episode here. I think we got enough progress done. I'm definitely gonna have him retire after he gets a promotion. So hopefully we're in a better place, and then he will definitely start focusing on raising the last two kids, building up their talent.